Hey Geek family, we're back. This time we're gonna check out the trailer for Fast and Furious 9. And I'm Nathan.
I'm Rachel.
Troy.
Jordan.
I am not looking forward to this. Yes. I swear to God, this franchise has been done to death.
Trinity still has that good old double buck ear infection.
Double buck?
So, no, double buck. That's your mother-in-law right there.
It's your wife.
Hey, yeah. Not that bad. So,
not double butts.
She's not. She's not going to be in for this video. But we did have a few requests to check out the trailer for the new Fast and Furious movie. I am personally not a fan of the franchise.
Nor I.
At all. The only thing I liked from the very first movie was the charger he had. That was very cool. Other than that, I am not like them. I stopped watching after a certain point. But that's me. Maybe you guys like them. We'll see what the trailer for this one looks like. For all I know, while I look at this trailer, watch it all the way through and go, you know what? Hot dog, I'm going to see that movie.
Yeah, it's got John Cena in it.
But real quick, before we check this out, I just want to say thank you guys again for your support on the channel. And if you can you guys hit that like and subscribe button. Followed, you know what's coming. By the little notification bell. Boom!
Hey. Good night. Dawn.
Dawn?
Dong! I said Dawn!
Yeah, I know you said Dawn. So let's go ahead and check the trailer out.
Oi bay.
Oi bay.
That's exactly what
I said. Oi bay.
That's what she said.
I used to live my life a quarter mile at a time.
Letty.
But things change. Our father now is cast. I will always be in your heart.
Little Brian, I have a gift for you. Your daddy gave me this. No, I'm gonna give it to you. It's very special. It's for protection.
Where are you going?
Coming.
All right, Dom. What's next? No matter how fast you are. No one outruns their past.
Oh my God.
Easy, you trying your best to become me. And mine.
Oh God.
Just call up to me.
I know it's his brother. I don't care.
He's a very odd looking dude.
So we're up against a master thief, assassin, high performance driver. Who is he?
Jacob is Dom's brother.
Oh!
You pushed yourself to be faster than Dom.
Oh my God! That had to feel great.
Stronger than Dom. But could you kill him?
You know I cannot stand
because
her.
I'm ready if you are.
Is Charlize Theron?
I cannot stand her.
There's nothing more powerful than love of family.
You hey, Helen.
That into anger. That's Helen Mirren?
That is Helen. Dangerous.
Maybe this is the end, but we won't go out together.
You know I'd ride to the death with you.
I love that Jordana's back. Is that how you say your name?
Let's get to
Jordana? Jordana? How do you say your name? So that looks like the freaking...
It's a Fiero.
A rocket engine?
Impressive. I know.
No.
That's not what Chris would do.
It's not impressive.
Fiero with a rocket on it.
Wait a minute. I'm like really confused now.
That's a cool shot.
Damn.
Would be if it was legit.
I came here to take you down, little brother. That's your mistake. This is my world.
Why not? Of course that happened.
I'm sorry. That's just the way you said that was epic.
Of course.
There's no way she had that much precision.
Oh, hell
no. What is this? Oh, bull crap.
Well, you know, it is Dom. I mean, come on.
In real life, that would not hook your car. You just would have flew straight down.
And that probably would have ripped whatever it's gone to off.
That's still.
Okay.
Hey, guys.
Dang, anything like it that much bobbing your head?
Surprise.
Nice clubhouse.
Oh, God. Him?
Oh, my God. He's in this one? Are you serious?
I didn't like him in the third one.
Are you serious? That guy's in this one?
Shut up. You're being a jerk.
Unbelievable.
You're being a jerk. Stop being a jerk.
I didn't see that coming. That... I gotta watch that.
Y'all,
I gotta
excuse
watch
me,
it
I'm fixing to murder him.
I gotta watch it. I hit the button trying to show me the Mulan trailer. That movie looks just as much like trash as this one.
Okay, yeah, this movie sucks.
Fast and Furious 9, ladies and gentlemen. It looks...
stupid.
It looks amazing. I mean, it... I think it's gonna be nominated for Best Picture next year. It... the acting was top-notch. Special effects. I mean, come on. Who wants to see real cars do things when you can watch computer-generated cars do stuff? Like hook magnets up in midair and hook on a rope and go rope swinging along mountainsides.
Are you agreeing with
and
that?
This weird-looking jet coming in, catching that car out of midair. The fact that... I mean, come on.
It's just that easy.
It's so easy. And everything they do... I mean... Granted, when this series started, when this franchise started, they were just low-time thieves and all that, but they're international hero terrorist stoppers things, I guess. And
well, anybody who can stop Charlize
and they can bring people, multiple people back from the dead. They have the cure for death, evidently.
And they're not sharing it.
They're hoarding it. This is unbelievable. I am being really sarcastic. Hopefully you guys caught that. It looked... horrible.
I want to believe the plane catch. Maybe horrible. If Tom Cruise was driving the plane.
Oh, God.
If this was a Tom Cruise movie, he would have actually had a real jet fly in and catch a real car.
Jordan?
Oh, gosh, it hurts so bad.
All right. Well, Jordan evidently almost died or something. We don't know exactly. But you can see by the smile on his little face, he's doing better. Where were we on trashing this? Oh, yeah. The friend. No. The. I just didn't think it looked good.
Okay, look, I liked the first and the second one, and that was about it. The third one, that's when it started to suck.
What, Tokyo Drift? You know all about the drift? The drift of Tokyo's?
Really?
Or was that the second one?
That's the third one.
Okay.
I didn't like Tokyo Drift that much either.
Okay, so look.
But at least they weren't doing bullcrap like this. Not only did they go to now chasing down international terrorists, but they robbed their own international bank. And now they're just helping the community out like that without getting arrested. Like, oh yeah, you did that, but we're going to let you go.
Okay, and where was Jacob during all the other 8 videos?
Building up.
Right. Okay, yeah, and all of a sudden baby sister comes back because Jacob is in. Please. Let's go steal baby sister, make big brother
maybe
fight
us. Maybe
they
explained it in the last movie. They set it up in the last movie. Maybe.
I didn't watch the last movie.
I haven't watched a movie since number 3.
That's why I said maybe they explained it like in the last movie.
Why did you go watch it and tell us?
Isn't the last movie on ice or something?
They're on Mars or something. I don't know what they did in the last movie.
What?
Troy, what'd you think? In all honesty, I know we're making fun of it, but if you thought it looked good, that's cool.
I don't know because I've never seen any of the Fast and Furious movies. When I first heard about the Fast and Furious movies, I thought it was going to be like a movie about like maybe two rival racer I guess like I don't know what would it be classified as gangs I guess
yeah
racing each other or like maybe like a group of people committing crime and trying to get away from the cops.
That's kind of how the first one
was. Yeah, that is how the first one went,
but
sort of.
I never did really like when movies would make like a small criminal organization over the course of the movies. I understand them getting bigger because they're successful in their heist and getting more money. But I never understood why then the government would be like, hey, we need your help to deal with these guys.
It does. Because maybe they was like, maybe if they help us, they can't rob us.
The trailer started off a little... Well, I just got to say this real quick before I forget. The trailer started off a little promising with actual real cars driving. So you're thinking, oh, okay, cool. But they very quickly moved into CG. And it's still very jarring. You can tell they don't move right. And... which is, again, another reason why I don't understand, because there's a scene earlier in the trailer where they blow up that car and it goes flipping and lands on other cars. Very cool, and I'm not going to joke, like, as far as, like, an action scene goes, that looked really cool to watch the real cars do that. But then, just a couple, like, a minute later in the trailer, it's a CG car rolling into another CG car and then another CG semi flying into the air. And
triple semi.
It just don't look good. Jordan's going to be number one in line, buying that ticket. He's pre-ordering his ticket right now.
Oh, crap. I haven't watched a lot
He's
of
down. Them. Don't let him fool you. The room downstairs, him and Trini's room, is full of Fast and Furious FF posters. He's got a big life-size cutout of Vin Diesel. He gives it a kiss on the head every day before he goes to work.
Oh. Anyways, I did not like it. I haven't been liking Fast and Furious because, well, point, they should have stayed where they started at. And they should have just ended it on a good note.
Yes.
I mean, they had a major cast member die. I thought they should have ended it there because I feel like, especially after he died, they have been doing the most stupidest things. I don't know what he had to do with the production or if he did or not, but ever since then, they just have done stupidest
not
things.
Good.
They relate to CGI way too much. Like the first, second one, it was like no CGI, barely any.
Yeah, maybe just a little bit.
Most of everything you've seen was real, like, you know, real cars flying through there, and now it's just a bunch of CGI.
The fact that in the first movie they had that, what is it, a 69 Dodge Charger.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's a beautiful car.
It's like 900 something horsepower. They get it to wheelie. And the fact that if they'd have done that now, they'd go, just CG it. Just CG the car doing the wheelie, and we'll move on. It's like, no. I mean, it feels better. It feels more real when you show real cars. Isn't that funny? When you show something real, it feels more real. I mean, it's odd.
Yeah,
it's odd concept.
Like,
and if you guys like the Fast and the Furious movies out there, that's totally cool. Everybody's what they like, and I'm sure I like a bunch of movies too that people think are trash and garbage.
You do.
And this movie, I'm not a big fan of that movie.
What'd
you say?
Whatever. I love that movie. That movie's amazing.
I lost my train of thought.
Sorry.
Dang it. If this is a franchise that you like and it's a guilty pleasure of yours, that's cool. We all have our guilty pleasures with movies and all that. Just take what we're saying with a grain of salt. It's just not most of our forte as far as movie goes. And like Jordan said, after Paul Walker died in that car accident, that the movies that went like super ridiculous, which they did, but they're going to keep churning them out. You want to know why? Money. They still make like over $1 billion. And as long as they keep making over $1 billion, they will keep making Fast and Furious movies. Until,
next one's going to be on Mars.
Until Vin Diesel is like 90 years old. They will eventually go to Mars at some point. But yeah, let us know in the comments section or on our Twitter and Instagram what you guys thought. What you think of the whole franchise of Fast and Furious. If you kind of like this, like more along the lines of Jordan, where you liked the first few, but they kind of got ridiculous over time. I have not seen the last several. Like I said, they just have not been grabbing me as far as the trailers and everything go, and the ridiculousness of the stories and this over-the-top CG. Just not my thing. But yeah, let us know what you guys thought. Be cool to hear. So thank you guys again so much for all your love and support on the channel. You guys are awesome. Love y'all.
Bye, guys. Double bye.